Italians all speak the same language, they owe it above all to a single book. But perhaps not the one you're thinking of. Cooking is the true common language of the Italians. However different our traditions are, we always understand each other at the table. This is largely due to Pellegrino Artusi, who in 1891 published La scienza in cucina e l'arte di mangiar bene, Science in the Kitchen and the Art of Eating Well. According to one historian, this book did more for national unification than I Promessi Sposi, the betrothed. Artusi travelled all around Italy looking for traditional recipes and collected nearly 800. He set them down in lively, colloquial language for everyone to read, just like Manzoni, the author of I Promessi Sposi. And in each new edition, he included comments and suggestions from readers, just like a modern blogger. It was reprinted dozens of times and sold millions of copies, introducing the North to the traditions of the South and vice versa. It was thanks to Artusi that pasta in tomato sauce, previously a southern tradition, became the national dish. He was also the one who determined the order of courses that became little short of a law in Italy. First, second, side, and dessert. By putting regional traditions in the spotlight, Artusi created modern Italian cuisine. Times have certainly changed, and so has cooking. Who will successfully reinvent Italian cuisine once more?